body of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, which is broken for us. The blood that shall never lose its power, which was shed on Calvary for the remission of our sins.
Thank you.